by a special request. Here is a tune, usually called the Sailor's Hornpipe. I think the proper name is actually the College Hornpipe, or Jack the Lad, but the Sailor's Hornpipe it might as well be. A bit of fun anyway. Now, I'm not going to play this at lightning speed because I don't actually know the tune that well, but just a couple of things. It's a lot easier if you use the outer row of sharp here. Again there. Now change to your third finger. C sharp. Nice on the outer row. Use the outer row F sharp here. Two G's here. If you don't play those two G's, you'll tie yourself up in knots, wondering where the tune's supposed to go. Change to a major arpeggio, the C sharp.
Excusez-la, as the French would say.